York police also investigating an early morning shooting that injured an 18-year-old man. This happened around 1 this morning on East King Street. Police say the teen's injuries are not life-threatening. The shooter has not been caught. Now that makes 2 shootings in 3 days in the city that had just gone 51 days in a row without any shootings.